Zero in your scope can take the better part of a day and your ammo if you don't do it right from the start. But here's a way you can do it in just two shots. First, you've got to make sure your scope is mounted properly and your rings and bases are tight. This is a crucially important first step. Otherwise, you won't be able to zero your rifle and this will all be a waste of time. Next, remove the rifle's bolt. If it's an AR-style rifle, detach the upper from the lower and continue using the upper only until it's time to shoot. Next, secure your rifle using sandbags, a rifle vise, or I like to use a lead sled. Place a large target board about 25 yards away and draw a small dime-sized bullseye on that board. With your rifle in the rest, carefully move it until that bullseye is exactly in the center of your bore. Next, without moving the rifle, glance back and forth between the centered bullseye within the bore and the rifle's crosshairs that are now hopefully on the target. While keeping the rifle absolutely still, your job is to keep that bullseye centered within the rifle's bore and then have a buddy adjust the turrets to move the crosshairs to where they're also on the bullseye. When both the bullseye is in the center of the bore and the crosshairs are aligned on that bullseye, place the bolt back into the rifle and carefully shoot around at 25 yards. While your shot likely won't be in the bullseye where you ultimately want it, it will probably be on the target, and this is called a bore sight. Then make the rifle secure again. With the rifle absolutely still, realign your crosshairs to where they are exactly where you aimed, or the center of the bullseye. Then have your buddy adjust the reticle until it exactly lines up with the bullet hole in the target. If you do this correctly, you'll be zeroed at 25 yards. Next, move the target to the distance you actually want to zero your rifle at and carefully fire another shot. Finally, repeat the process of holding on the bullseye while your buddy dials the reticle to where your bullet hit. Now your rifle should be dead on at that distance. Make any last adjustments for your zero preference, then shoot a third shot for verification, hit the field, and make that shot.